I'm sorry, I don't have that information as I am an AI language model and I do not have real-time access to sports news. However, you can easily search for sports news online or on a sports app to find the answer to your question.